let that one ride for a little bit. Hold up. That's smooth, ain't it? Come on. Hey. Hey. As I look outside today, the sun is shining, but it isn't always. I see people starving in the streets. They're treated like strangers, but this is where their home is, home is. And they say, drink the water, it's purified. And they say, south of face, genocide. But I know the revolution will be televised. But it's only a matter of time before our sides collide. Cause people keep dying, but the world keeps turning. I see destruction everywhere, but the world keeps turning. Children crying for freedom, but the world keeps turning. Tell me, when's it gonna end? Yeah, yeah. Hey.
The time is now, we nearing the final hour. Beast is almost fully grown, so before I get devoured, I'ma stand like a man, never quiver a cower. Screaming, fight the power as the crowds get louder, as the crowd gets restless. Been expected to accept less, wonder why we act reckless. My whole life we're disrespected, neglected, felt rejected, as if we are not connected. Tired of being just a number or a mark on the checklist.
Drink the water, it's purified. They say it's self-defense, not genocide. But I know the revolution will be televised. And it's only a matter of time before our sides collide. Cause people keep dying, the world keeps turning. I see destruction everywhere, but the world keeps turning. Children crying for freedom, but the world keeps turning. Tell me, when's it gonna end? Yeah, yeah. Round and round and round we go. Round and round and round we go. Round and round, up and down we go. They say it's self-defense, not genocide. But I know the revolution will be televised. And it's only a matter of time before our sides collide.
Hold on, hold on. One more time. No music.
And they say, drink the water, it's purified. And they say, it's self-defense, not genocide. But I know the revolution will be televised. And it's only a matter of time before our sides collide.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Man, shout out to my brother, VT. My bro, VT. So we got one more for y'all. Yeah, yeah, yeah. If you're having a good time, let me hear you say, all right, all right, all right. If you're having a good time, let me hear you say, all right, all right, all right. All right, I'm gonna get to this next joint. This is my last one. Everybody say, aw. Aw, I know, it's too soon, but it's cool. Buy a CD, it lasts longer. Hey. We'll be right back. descent from every grain that it has. You are different from every light in the sky. Yeah, you shine on my life. You are resilient. If there's a storm rolling in, she's around the bend. You know her name. But from the words that you say, I know things will be okay. Everything is alright. Everything is alright. Everything's alright. Everything is alright. Like the sky full of stars, you gotta know who you are. You know, different. From every night in the sky, yeah, you shine on my life. You are resilient. There's a storm rolling in. She's around the bend. You know her name. From the words that you say, I know things will be okay. Everything is alright. Everything is alright. Everything's alright. Everything's alright. I'm gonna live until I die. Don't wanna make it out alive. I'm gonna fly it through the sun. Shine my light down on everyone. I'm gonna fall until I fly. Don't wanna make it out alive. Cause I know everything is alright. Felicia, once again, this is Tyler Parker on the guitar over here. That's Claudius on the drums, Mariama on the bass and vocals. That's my mom with the merch over here. See the merch lady. That's my sister. What's up? How you doing? Yeah. That's Vici. That's Prabhu. That's all of us. Shout out to, where's Gray? Shout out to Gray, man. He let me use his guitar amp. Thank you. Thank you, brother.
Once again, let's give it up for Simeon, y'all. Yeah. We got more coming up at the Blues and International Music Festival. And right now, I want to bring on the stage, y'all probably know this guy, Pete Peterson. Let's give it up for Pete. Come on up, Pete. He got a few words for you.
How's everybody doing? All right. I'm up here to introduce your next councilwoman in your district. So I want you to welcome her as she comes to the stage and explain what she's going to do for us. Miss Zelda Jackson, could you come up here, please?
Thank you, Kylie. Hi, everybody. How you doing today? Everybody all right? All right, that's what I'm talking about. How many are having a good time? I propose that you can have a better time with a 24-hour entertainment district. How does that sound? It sounds good when you leave a ball game or you leave a concert or you just come down here to dine. You got somewhere else to go if you want to entertain yourself further. Entertainment district will include blues, jazz, pop, some poets. We're going to talk about it all. Comedy, it's going to be there for you. That's what I want to have, a 24-hour entertainment district. I also want to have a re-entry program for people who are coming out of the ex-offenders, homeless. If you look around, you'll see a lot of homeless people out here today. I have a plan for you for re-entry back into society. I want you to come back and enjoy life again. It doesn't have to be for a homeless person and then you be discouraged. I want to help you if you're having mental issues. I want to help you if you have financial trouble, if you're fleeing from law. There's a reentry program for you. So check me out. I'm Zelda Jackson, ZeldaJackson.com. I'm running for Atlantic City Council District 2. And I'm here for you. And if you want to hear about my bio, I can give it to you right short. Yeah. I have an MBA in political science. I came from Charleston, South Carolina here to go to Morris Brown College. When I graduated, I said, this is my home and I'm here to stay. And that's what happened. I was here to stay. I worked for Congressman John Lewis in this office right up here, the 100 Peachtree building. I was a special assistant. And then I left him and I worked for Atlanta City Council, District 2. I worked for Councilperson Debbie Starnes and I was her chief of staff for her last 5 years. And then when she didn't decide to run for office again, I worked for Representative Alicia Thomas Morgan, District 39. I was her legislative aide. And lastly, I worked as a contractor for the municipal clerk of the city of Atlanta, Rhonda Johnson, and I did that for 3 years. So I have a lot of experience. I also have an MBA. I want to help fight gentrification. Do you know what gentrification is? Anybody know? Gentrification is when you here at the city and you living in the city, and they force you out by raising property taxes, by someone building a mansion beside your home and you can't afford your home anymore, or they give you code violations left and right, so you can't afford to pay your code violations, so you end up selling your home. I have a plan, detailed plan, on my website, ZeldaJackson.com, that talks about how I want to combat gentrification and how we need to work together to do it. I have town hall meetings that I want to hold, monthly town hall meetings where you meet your council representative, which will hopefully will be me, your school board reps, your congressman, which is John Lewis, that's District 5, your state reps, and we sit down and we conjugate and we talk about the issues and the problems and we solve them right there. And then I have a follow-up. We can do it in person, we can do it on telephone, we can do a webinar, we can do it. And then you'll get your feedback through newsletters. How many people live in a gated community where you don't even know who your representatives are? I'm going to open up that community for you. I'm going to teach you and I'm going to show you how we can work together as representatives. And then lastly, I have Initiative Youth Program. That's youth that are getting involved in drugs. If you look in Little Five Points, MM Park, Candler Park, these youth are touching drugs and getting involved in drugs that you can just touch and die. So I want a reentry program for them also. You join my program for 4 years, you get your record expunged. I'm teaching you life skills, how to buy a home, how to rent a home, how to buy food, how to get the right food for you, the healthy side of the food. Not junk food, we talk about real food and how to prepare it. And then I'm gonna give you skills like green jobs. How many people know about it, a green job? You know what a green job is? My vision for the city of Atlanta is we're gonna have every rooftop garden. If you see a residential building, if you see a commercial building, there's a rooftop garden. So this is reentry for the homeless. You can cultivate the land and we can use the rainwater to do so. So I have a lot of programs and a lot of ideals. And I just need you to get me elected. You got to advocate for your city. I'm a downtown resident. I live at Peachtree Towers. Been there 20 years. I've been in Atlanta since 87, so I guess I just told you my age. Yes, I am 50. I turned 50 May 20th, so I'm gonna hit the big 5-0. Yay for the 5-0. But I still have a very young spirit, and I care about the city of Atlanta. We can make it better together. So please check my website out, ZeldaJackson.com. If you want to talk to me after, I'm here to talk to you and to see what we can do together to make Atlanta beautiful and better. Thanks.
In the Juma, y'all.
Hey, how's everybody doing? Hope you're doing good. My name is Najuma, and I'm a fan of the late Phyllis Hyman. So I don't hear a lot of her music, and she's done a lot of ballads. But I just wanted to do a tribute to the late Phyllis Hyman. Hope you don't mind. So I'm going to start with Meet Me on the Moon. A little music. Yes. Meet me on the moon. love ballads. I said, Billy Tyman didn't have a lot of fast tunes, thank you. But she did a lot of love ballads or a lot of painful songs, but she sang from her heart. And I'm gonna do You Know How to Love Me. Yeah, we're gonna bring the tempo up a little bit, good. So where my dancers? There you go. Donald, where you at? Where my dancers? Hey, come on up here. You too, come on up here and do your dance. You Know How to Love Me. I think y'all know that one. That one too. Woo! Come on y'all, give us love.
Everybody!
Okay. Cut up. Okay, y'all. Here we go. The love song. Oh, no, not that one. Okay. Old friend. How about that one? Let's do old friend. Y'all got the remembrance of your old friend, loved ones, whoever that is. Here's my rendition of old friend. Thank you very much. I know I need some water. Good to me. Thank you. Welcome back into my life
goodness. Let's give it up for Najuma, y'all. And y'all know what? This happened to be my wife, you know? And honestly, I don't know what she does best. I don't know if she cook or sing, because she's a heck of a cook, too. But so I'll tell you what, Najuma has a CD. It's called Soul Mancing the One. And it's got 13 songs on it, and she wrote all the songs. So what we're going to do is we're going to do the title cut from a CD, Soul Mancing the One.
And it's called The One. So he's my partner on this. And I hope you enjoy it as much as I enjoy writing it, okay?
That's me.
To watch and take care of me. And you know, yes, his name is God's blessing. And you know, he loves me. When you
look into my eyes, can't you see? Look into my heart, can't you feel that?
It's love, la la la.
Look into my heart.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Look into my eyes. look into my heart.
Woo! Thank you. Thank you. That's, is that it? Okay, my last song, Somewhere in My Lifetime. Thank you, guys. Thank you. The last one. I hope y'all can hear me. Is it okay? Last one, Somewhere in My Lifetime. I thought it was a really a powerful song, and it was a great way to end a show. Thank you. Somewhere in my lifetime, you've been here with me all so close to me. Somewhere in my lifetime, somewhere in my lonely dreams, I have kissed your lips. Been kissing me there will be stars. Oh, so long ago, you know, memories come and go.
One time, let's give it up in the Juma, y'all. Yes, yes, yes. And it's hard to believe, you know, me and this lady got 13 grandchildren. But you know what? We still honeymooning. And actually, if you like your CD, we're in booth 5 over there. You can come over there and get it. Once again, welcome again to the Jazz and International Music Festival. And right now, we're going to get ready for a group called Kissy Coyote. So y'all just wait around and they'll be up in a minute. Thanks again. Once again, please support the vet. Let's give it up. Give a big round of applause. Yes. It's an Atlanta-based group. The name is Kissy Coyote. Let's give it up for them. Kissy Coyote. Thank you.
Hey, mama, 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 baby. Come and get you some of that kind of love.
Very new to this whole music scene thing, and we're loving every moment of it, man. Every moment of it. Yeah. We don't know what the next one's called at all. Right now it's been called Mike's Bass Piece. So we're just gonna jam on that for a little while, see what happens. Let it go. Don't sit down.